11 Sports Director Gerry Sandusky. He's live at the Ravens training facility in Owings Mills. Gerry?
Stan, the reason why yesterday's win was not enough to save the job of head coach Brian Billick is team owner Steve Bisciotti said he reached his decision early yesterday morning, a gut decision to fire Brian Billick at the end of a 5-11 season. So for Brian Billick, the end comes 9 years into his stay with the Baltimore Ravens, having set the gold standard back in 2000, winning Super Bowl 35. But now the Ravens turn their attention to finding the man to replace Brian Billick. Steve Bisciotti made his decision yesterday, as I mentioned. He did not discuss Billick's status with any players. This was a front office decision. Bisciotti emphasized it was also a gut decision. Brian Billick was surprised when he came in this morning and met with Steve Bisciotti and team president Dick Cass at 11 o'clock. The meeting, however, was apparently very congenial, very professional, and Brian Billick and Steve Bisciotti said they have made the decision to try to still be friends in the years to come. But the focus now, moving forward in the search for a new head coach who will try to put the Ravens back into the playoff picture.
He was very gracious to me when we met today. He understood at least gave me the confidence that I was true to go with my gut, that I believed that it was time for a change. I believe that we have the nucleus of a team that can get back to the Super Bowl, and we felt that in the next 5 years we had a better chance with a new coach than leaving Brian in that position.
And as you can see written all across the face of owner Steve Bisciotti, this is a very emotional day at the Owings Mills complex. Brian Billick may have had his critics among fan base, but he was very close to many of the individuals here at the Ravens facility in Owings Mills. We should point out that as the Ravens begin their search for a new head coach, defensive coordinator Rex Ryan will be considered among the candidates, but it will be a long list of candidates, one that could take several weeks to settle upon for a new head coach. Live in Owings Mills, Gerry Sandusky, WBAL-TV 11 News.